Kelowna weather brought to you by Border Plumbing, Heating, and Electrical. Hey Alexa, what's the weather?
Hey Kelowna, it's Alexa here with your weekend weather and events update. But first, I'd just like to say on behalf of Kelowna Now that our thoughts are with everyone who's been affected by the recent disastrous floods across the province. It's been an extremely tough year. Looking ahead, we can expect some chilly days in Kelowna. Some sunshine is expected this morning. However, there could be some flurries we might see again. Friday's high is forecasted around 3 degrees, according to Environment Canada. Saturday is looking a lot more pleasant. We can see stretches of the sunshine and about high of 5 degrees. Come Sunday though, the clouds are expected to return with rain and flurries, both our possibilities. Sunday's highest forecast is around 6 degrees. Okay, if you want to do something fun and for a good cause with your family, you should participate in this Jingle Bell Build. All proceeds are gonna support the Habitat of Humanity Okanagan, and it runs till December 17th. It's a great way to get family together and build a gingerbread house. Well guys, if you want to check out more about these events, head to kelownanow.com. You want to send me an event, you should know by now, alexa@kelownanow.com. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you Monday for your weekday weather and events update.
This weekend's weather and events update was brought to you by Border Plumbing, Heating, and Electrical, with over 1,000 five-star reviews.